So I just took off my push bar. It's over there. It's getting incredibly rusty. It needs to be painted. And I honestly don't want to use it anymore. I'm going to be painting my chrome tow hooks black. I got one hung up right now. Show the end result. There it is, swinging. So I'm going to plastic dip it first like I normally do, and then add black paint. Hopefully it holds. So here's the finished product of these. The things are downstairs inside drying. This little spot where the string was hanging previously, that's a little imprinted, but honestly, you won't see it unless you're actually looking for it. So, not absolutely terrible.